there!
What is this new strategy, Josh? You're rolling and changing the camera.
Do you want to shut up?
You've been watching speedrun videos of Star Fox.
I've heard actually the faster mode of transportation is if you...
Oh, I'm getting excited!
If you go into sharp crawl mode, you're actually 0.1% faster.
Oh, imagine if that was a thing.
Oh, I bet people have said that. That's the worst bit.
Because you'd have to be managing your magic all the time, so yeah. You didn't run out.
Yeah.
Oh, the level of strategy that was at to speedrun. And you know that even if it's like 0.1% faster,
someone
it would take
cares.
Off like 50 minutes at the end of the game. Yeah.
I could try, you know, just hitting it in general, or I could try for a headshot.
Yeah, I think headshot, give her a headshot. Oh, I think that's good.
Yeah! We don't like dinosaurs.
No magic in this game. Do you want to say something quite annoying?
What?
You know, you would have had enough magic if you hadn't turned into the sharp claw. But you wanted that 0.1% faster, so there you go.
Yep.
Told you there was a strategy. Like, you went 0.1% faster? Sure. Well.
Well, no, because it's not a thing.
It is a thing. Look it up online. That's a good point, actually. You could go onto like a game FAQ kind of thing and just start posting like random things as fact. But like, if any of you heard about the 0.1% faster sharp claw costume glitch, start a whole discussion. Because who's gonna be able to test it, right? And people are going to be running around going, yeah, I think you are faster, like just a little bit, like, I think he's right.
Yeah, it's the whole placebo effect kind
yeah.
of thing.
Yeah, she won't be able to actually be like, yeah, no, I can definitely tell it's not.
Piss off Tricky.
He's so hungry though.
I tell you what, every episode's probably got us saying, piss off Tricky, or something along those lines.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the matter, you can't climb up here?
No, but you can teleport.
Teleport, yeah.
Anyway.
On command. I like the fact that, like, all the time we've been saying this, it's actually like kind of turned into a real thing, and I've kind of forgot the fact that, you know, it's not a game thing. Like, it's not, oh hey, we want to make it easier for you, so you know we're gonna have Tricky teleport near you. No, literally in my mind now, it's Tricky can just teleport. You know, it's no
yeah.
canon to the Star Fox universe
yeah.
that Tricky can teleport.
Yeah. Whoa, Tricky! Shit, Tricky!
Oh, shut up, Tricky!
Oh, come on, Fox. Give me your staff, I'll do it. That doesn't fit.
It's fine. It's got magical powers, you know, just slot it in there.
The music just goes... This is why we don't feed you.
Only when we need you.
We only feed you when we need you. Yeah, I still don't know. Like, when they say, like, go here, it's like, what?
You were like that in Zelda. You're just really bad with listening where places are.
It's like, you want me to go.
You know
where?
This is Cape Claw, right?
Yeah. Oh.
So, do you know where. Snowhorn Wastes. It's easier to say no.
No. I know of Snowhorn Wastes.
Alright. You know what it looks like?
I know what it looks like.
Oh, that's good. What's there? If you say snow, I'm gonna shoot you.
Weed smoking mammoths.
Yeah.
I feel like these mushrooms are gonna like actually start attacking me in a minute. Like there's enough of them for them to think like we can fucking have him.
Foxlighter.
We can fucking have him. Lads, let's get him.
Mushroom power!
It's Josh's turn to roll around this right with Tricky. Tricky.
Tricky.
Oh, harder. I mean, ow!
thanks to you, peace.
Thanks to you, I'm aroused now. We're going to. Josh, where are we going?
The Ward City.
Ward City, yes. I knew that.
Easy, mate.
I like the idea that he just makes up as he starts like, fly through fucking 50. 50 and two. Good fucking luck. Bye.
Get Jenny Fox. Headshot. You blew his damn balls off. Good job. High score. Upload into the Nintendo NIF.
You're still stuck up here in this floating rock. I'm just gonna take a poo over here. I just realised that all these places we visited are part of the same planet, but broken up.
Oh my god!
I thought they were different planets.
This whole time we were trying to put the planets back together!
Yeah. We're doing a good job, to be fair.
We're like 85% through the game at this point.
Well, it's a good time to figure it out, because the game's still going, and it's near the end. So
really near the end!
We're all on the same page now. I have joined you on the page.
When the walls fade, time is your only enemy.
Cool. Sounds like a threat.
And my name is Time.
I am Time. Nope. So I'm guessing it's that one, unless it's up next, but...
Well, yeah, that's your two options, Si.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta throw this out here. It's either up or right.
Yeah. Well, we don't know. Maybe there's a secret down one.
It's up.
Yeah, it's up. See, I was right.
See,
I was right though. Like, remember how I said like it was either up or right? I was so right.
Oh dear.
I know my video games. I wish Tricky would stop sleeping.
Let's see.
Throw me off.
He's fully asleep.
Time to wake up.
Oh! That's the only time I felt bad for him.
Oh, this door's locked, so I gotta shoot. Yeah.
You're so familiar with this game at this point. It's like, door's locked, must be a switch above me.
It's true though.
Void world.
Okay.
I did say void world.
It's the bridge underneath.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
This game needs a patch.
I know what it is. I remember this now.
And then you can download the patch on off Nintendo Box Live. Test
Nintendo
of knowledge.
Cube Live.
Nintendo Cube. Oh, that's so good.
Prince Tricky, Earthwalker, you are now an honorary member of the Star Fox.
Oh, I want a Star Fox game where he's piloting an R-Wing.
Tricky, get back here! I got it, Fox!
He's still hungry.
You fucking feed him now, he's your kid.